Is Filipino adobo overrated? If you've never had it, it's your choice of meat that's typically cooked in soy sauce and vinegar marinade, along with a few other spices and herbs. I personally have had a lot of chicken, pork, and squid adobo. If you asked me back when I was a teenager, I'd probably say it was overrated. But, and listen here, that's because I was blessed to have my grandma and parents who'd make it for us all the time. But with more food I've tried, the more I realize that it's still one of the best tasting dishes I've had, and it's so simple to make. And there's still a lot of people out there who've never tried it. Now that I'm seeing it pop up more on social media, I think it's actually a very underrated dish. Every time someone makes it and tries it, their taste buds are blown out of the water. That's why I'm grateful to have friends like May, who's a chef in London, sharing her Filipino cuisine with the world through her supper clubs and her takeaway dishes.
Good, Chara.
If you've had Filipino adobo before, what do you think?